A couple from the Surrey County community of Low Gap are lucky to have survived a fire that robbed them of much of what they own. Investigators say a man set a kerosene container on top of a wood-burning stove. His wife smelled the kerosene heating up, and when she removed it, the fumes ignited. Both were able to escape, but the fire engulfed the couple's mobile home and the car outside. Flames also damaged another home nearby.
We had a highway patrolman riding through the area, checked on scene, advised back a fully involved structure fire. The first units arrived on scene, and there was two working structure fires, a garage and a house.
Officials say the couple did not have insurance.